conscious, cool rappers. Y'all hating on me for the shit I do. I like that right there, that beat. Y'all hating like that. Y'all hating on me for the shit I be like, I totally understand that. Like, how is niggas who older than this man hating on this little nigga?
It's old shit, though.
Oh, that ain't no new album. Yeah, that's why I like Power, ain't it?
Yeah, it's Top Power.
Oh, yeah, it is.
This is my shit, though.
You got fall in the air, but just like this today, like, you know, I feel the same. I mean, that was the, I ain't saying he's not one of the best, but I got why Eminem was one of the best. Why people say that, because he sold it, he did it. You know, understand why I'm part of the team, some of the white shit at the same time. He sold big and he was very, very talented to that point. Jay-Z, he sold big and he was very, very talented. Nas, he sold enough and was very, very talented to that point. You could never say Nelly was in that conversation. You could never say that shit. I was at the rap act, motherfucker. 50 Cent, I was just a rap. I don't rap, but I didn't believe.
But as far as notoriety though, for a time period, Nelly did run shit.
So you say he gets the Henny and was like,
for the day?
Yeah.
You ever seen it in the mouth of the store or shit?
They was on
camera.
He was just doing the dream. Like, they was talking about Diddy and shit like that. They was doing that, getting fucked up. He was like, shit, Jay, nigga. He was like, and he was north, like, nigga, ain't out. He seemed like he was a little twisted, but he still had, like, he was Jay all his business. He was like, bruh, Jay, you getting fucked up. That nigga can drink all day. He won't even know it, dog. He was like, Jay, be fucked up. He said, he just gonna be wild, like, you know,
get wild. I know, when you watch that Jay and Mom.
Jay and Alky?
He said Drake can drink. Like, I mean, Drake can drink like that. Like,
man, you watch that shit. Like,
he can drink, you on tape. But he said he just gonna be wild and he can just stay business oriented at all times. So, you know, he got a, what's the word for it? He got a grudge of all little shit.
Downtown.
They went to the Chris Rock show and Nori was like, they were backstage and shit. He was like, down the little Henny and shit, down the you know, that's what the producer say. Damn, man, he couldn't even tell. That nigga always been like that, bro. He don't smoke, but he drink like a motherfucker. When time's on.
Oh, what I'm saying, like, when you see, if you ever seen that Dwayne Rocker shit, you gonna be able to look and be like, that nigga don't drink like that. I don't give a fuck what he do now, because the shit, like, they got the blunt. They ain't hit the blunt, and he was doing money, they ain't hit the alley. That's the ta-ta. Yeah, to the ta-ta, he like, ta-ta, don't do it. Ta-ta, don't do it. Ta-ta, no, ta-ta, all right. Ta-ta hit the blunt anyway, like, all right. They like, you can't hit the head and shit. They was like, man. And he's like, yeah! So I'm just looking at it like, based off that, it's like, that's what I'm saying. I'm like, Chris, man, I'm fucking around.
No, you don't smoke.
Well, I don't drink like that and shit. Now, I think I hold my liquor pretty somewhat well. I might talk a bit, but I don't get belligerent.
Puking and shit. Mm-hmm. He said, old lady getting mad at him and said he slept from goddamn weeks ago. He slept from New York to Australia. Straight trip.
Well, now be 20 hours.
He's like, still
I wanted to check your post. I thought you were dead. He's like, fucked up.
Like, when I finally get to go to sleep, I go to sleep.
Hey, what about to think about it, though? You probably got down.
He's like,
you got to think, nigga. I smoke 40 grams a day, nigga. He's like, you know, and we got down doing this, doing that all day. He was like, shit, when that door closed, I know I ain't got shit to do. He's like, I'm out whole trip, nigga. He's like, my wife be mad as hell. Like, I was scared as fuck with Matt Turner on this trip. He was like, bitch, I ain't got shit. That was my job.
Of all the buddies, like Germany got good buddies, like Russia. Russia ain't shit. Nori told a story like about Russia. He's like, you can't get blunts and shit. You got to smoke out of He's like, he ain't got Reggie. And he had to smoke it out of a water bottle, like water bonging. You know, he was like, man, no, you didn't. He was like, I ain't had no choice. And that's all we can fucking get. Like, man, hell nah. He was like, but weed is so scarce in Russia and shit.
We need a weed.
China.
You gotta see this.
We done in China. Turn it off the ground.
For what?
Huh? I already.
Bud,
nigga. Turn it off the ground. Minimum sentence is 5 years hard labor. Maximum sentence is goddamn death. Oh, shit. Yeah. That's why it's 500. That's why it's so hard to get the shit. So it's $500 a gram. He was like, he got to go to Bali for a wedding. He was like, you don't want to go because if you get caught with bud in Bali, goddamn, it's automatic 10 lashes. For a joint, you can put with a joint ball, it's 10 lashes.
Oh, man, fuck that. Send this case over to the state. That's what my honest part about my reservation about going places like that, too.
He said Germany got good smoke, though.
See, but in Germany, different, though. Shit, you could probably not have to deal with 10 lashes if you go to goddamn Germany, or death, or $100 grams. Probably more regular. That's what I said. I wouldn't want to go to Germany, but I could see me going somewhere like Germany over fucking Thailand. And first of all, you sitting on my fucking little boy out here. I don't even know what this is fucking like a 13-year-old boy. Look like a damn 22-year-old woman out here. And I can't smoke. Oh, hell no. Nope.
Yeah, you could goddamn be the bud man in another state, and you might not make no plays like that. You don't want this shit. Because the shit you like, they might not like in Sacramento. Sacramento might be a perk state, a perk city.
I mean, they do like different weeds, though.
Yes, they do.
Because I swear, everywhere in San Francisco, it's a different kind of weed from every weed man you get. But it all kind of tastes the same, but it's a different kind of weed, though.
Some old silver this, purple that, and shit.
Shit fucking crazy, yeah.
It's like, I got some Willie Nelson, man.
You know, they got them dispensaries and shit out there, too, though.
Yeah,
so
that's right. A lot of people, you got to go to what they specialize in. OG, you got to go to the one that specializes OG. If I have some OG in there, but they ain't what the fuck you are. It's gonna be some good ass smoke once there's some smoke, some loud.
And they say when he went to Vegas, he said he had a homeboy that knew a nigga that lived out there. He had a little Tupperware shit, you keep your shoes and clothes in. He was like, he had other little small Tupperware, just mad different bud. Like, shit, you can mix it up, you know how you want to do it, bro.
That's what I would do,
had at least like 15 different little boxes of jars of different mud.
I have a big one of one, the main one, and I have a whole bunch of other little shit. So just, like you said, shit, I probably wouldn't buy them normal, but since I got money, I can afford it.
I'm the blood man. I think about he live in Vegas, bro, so he...
It's legal out there.
But I'm talking about just, you know, if he got them, if everybody know, oh, go see him. You send all the thing, you send all the motherfucking visitors to this nigga.
If people
doing
different shit,
too. You gotta have variety. You getting people from all over the world.
Pass that blunt, G.
What's up, man? What's
up,
He's not better than Royce 5'9". That's just the first thing that comes to my head when I think of him all the time.
I was about to say, who said that?
Who wouldn't say that right now? I bet you if you ask that, a lot of people would say, somebody's gonna say Royce. A lot of people don't say Kendrick.
People don't realize that Kendrick Lamar is even being looked at like one of the best right
That's
now.
That's what I'm saying.
Now, they don't realize he's like a pop star too, though, because he does his own lane thing.
Not even that. He done did songs.
He being glorified. He's a name brand.
Taylor Swift and Lady Gaga, Boo Boo Bye Bye. He did big shit. He did big shit. When the Oscars let you, or the Grammy, whatever it was, let you perform a Fuck You White America song. Come on, man. What black artist would they have let
go? That was the time. That was timing, though, man. They wanted that.
Yeah, so it's all timing. They chose him. They chose him to do that for a reason. That's yeah. why he got to do
that. Was that was perfect timing. We're running the media. Thing. Yeah. When the last time all of a sudden niggas just stopped getting shot at song? Cause I ain't seen a cop killing in a minute.
That's my point, though.
You know what I'm saying? The election is over. Niggas stop dying by cops every day, really, right?
Oh, I see what you're saying, Dan.
I ain't seen one. When's the last motherfucking cop killing? Since election's been over.
So they got in the controversy in our neighborhoods for political
shit
purposes.
Is over now.
What you saying?
Black Lives Matter is that shit. I mean, you know it's still running, but it's over. You know,
that was my point.
I ain't seen a nigga get killed since the summer. Put it like that.
That was
since Charlotte, right? Since Charlotte shit and the other shit. I ain't seen a nigga get killed, and we're running it every day since then.
That's the point I was trying to make, though.
That was a media thing.
He was chosen.
Yeah, all of them are chosen, man. Have
no,
you
I'm
seen
saying, but he was chosen to do the Oscar blah blah blue shit. Like, niggas boycott the Oscars all the time, pretty sure, or whatever, the Grammys and shit. I'm pretty sure he boycotted the year before, didn't show up. Then they said that, he didn't show up to the whatever, the awards and all that the year before. Then the next one, you show up and you got damn.
Unchained.
Yeah, Jay,
man.
Chance.
You like Chance the Rapper, man?
No, I heard one song.
Fuck no.
I was about to say, man, what the fuck?
I like Childish Gambino, man.
Yeah, oh, shit, I need to play that goddamn Royal Bone.
Okay, 3 minutes.
Huh?
3 men in the room.
Yeah.
What? It's a three-man room here.
Oh, man, that shit's soulful as hell, though.
Too much testosterone?
Oh, it's a chick song. Slow song.
You ain't heard it?
No.
If you play it, you'll understand. It's a nice, it's a hard ass song, bro.